For up-to-the-minute spoilers and news, sign up for our free newsletter. Thanks to a soap opera career that spans four decades, Vincent Irizarry has played his share of memorable characters on daytime. Yet there was another genre he was ready to conquer. He played troubled teen Lou Jack on Guiding Light, devious David Hayward on All My Children, villainous businessman Deimos Kyriakos on Days of Our Lives, and most recently, distinguished Dr. Jordan Armstrong on The Bold and the Beautiful. But can you imagine any of these characters on a horse wearing a cowboy hat? Thanks to Irizarry's new role, playing Judge Isaac Parker in Wild West Chronicles, the actor will be playing someone much different than his daytime alter egos. The daytime star revealed the news during a SoapHub Insider fireside chat, in which he was saying how his long hair and beard growth, his quarantine look, seemed perfect to do a Western. And sure enough, he was able to snag a great role in the series. INSP TV has ordered 12 episodes of the show, a docudrama that follows fearless lawmen and ruthless outlaws, telling the little-known stories and tall tales that were front-page fodder in the Wild West. Acting alongside Vincent Irizarry is Jack Elliott, who has been a part of this genre before, appearing in Gunslingers as Bat Masterson and guesting on Justified, and he is one of the leads in Wild West Chronicles. In the show, viewers will see what it was like to thrive and survive in the American West. The actor shot his episode in Joshua Tree, but the air date hasn't yet been announced. Vincent Irizarry discussed plenty of other exciting things during the fireside chat, which you will be able to see for yourself soon. Find out where he was when he learned he got the supposedly three-day role as Lou Jack on Guiding Light, what it was like to work with on-screen mom Beverly McKenzie, and so much more. For behind-the-scenes access to your favorite stars, sign up for SoapHub Insider today.